Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
Hey, Slade team. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Zoe Slade. And if slaying was a crime, we'll be arrested. If you guys aren't a part of the Slade team, be sure to like and comment and subscribe. Hit that bell to be notified for when I upload videos. And let's go find the third and the fourth elf. So we're going to go full screen. Hold on. Because I'm going to listen to music today, y'all. I'm sorry. I just like listening to music. So, hold on. All right, guys. I'm going to drive to the location, but hold on. Okay, I got too much to do. Oh my God, guys. Today is not our day. Okay, let's go in here and let's grab our holiday cookie first. Now, the third and fourth elf are in the same area as well. All right, so we're going to pull out. And I'm going to cut the radio on. And yeah, just pay attention.
Can I call you, baby? Can you be my friend? Can you be my lover up until the very end? Let me show you love. I don't pretend.
You guys, since we are going up a mountain, I'ma just take the motorcycle. It was dumb. That's just my favorite car to use. But we are literally going up a mountain, so. So y'all know where to go to hand glide on the mountain, right? That's where we're going first. So let's go. Oh snap, that's my friend's house. Ooh, coming together cute. Okay, we gotta pay attention. We just went off the road. So basically, you just go up to the mountain where you hand glide, go over the bridge right here. Tricky, so if you don't have a slim car or a motorcycle, definitely just go on your bike so you don't have to like fall off and go again. Unless you're clumsy like me, then you probably have to go again. So we go past this and look down, and there's a ledge. There it is. We got 1,000. So guys, someone did get 2,500 for it. The reason I got 1,000 is because I'm a day late on it. So if you guys want maximum money, be sure to try and get the elves the day that they come out. The thing is for me, unless you're searching for them, it will be really hard for you to find that tiny elf in the Bloxburg area, but don't give up, okay? So we're gonna drive off of this. I didn't even know that the mountain had that either. We're gonna go back and get another cookie. Holiday cookie, by the way. So I'm sorry, we're not gonna drive proper or anything. We're gonna go right through here, straight to my house. That's what we're doing. Okay, hold on, because someone's here at my house. Like, what are you doing?
Alright guys, so we're at that Mickey girl's house. I can see why she wants to come to our house. I'm trying to find an opening in the house. Can't find one. We're gonna try and glitch in. Backyard. looks really well decorated. I don't know why she's trying to sneak in arms. Her house is actually super cute. No, yo, we should have tried to get our motorcycle. She's gonna try and block us. And we're gonna stand right here.
All right, so we're gonna go in and get the other cookie. Driving as we should. So, the fourth elf, you will want to drive here between the car shop and pizza and make a left right here. Go past the gas station, go straight to the Ferris wheel down here. And then next to the Ferris wheel, there's this blue little house. Go there. Okay, and look behind the crate. And here it is. So, that's all Slate team for the third and fourth elf. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be releasing more elves, but this is my first elf hunt, and so far so good. I like it, it's fun. And until next time, bye Slay Team. Bye guys.
From now on, our troubles will be out of sight.